Hi, and welcome to this lesson on how to read sheet music. I'm going to go through the very basic things. So this is a lesson for those who don't have a clue and for those who are insecure about certain basic things. I'll start by teaching you where the notes are located on the sheets and on the piano and what the key names are. Then I'm going to go through the basic signs as sharps, flats and so on. I'm also going to talk about fingering, dynamics and key signature. So, let's get started. What you're looking at here is the basic staff. You got the treble clef that basically is meant for the right hand and the bass clef that is meant for the left hand. But this rule can be broken, of course, but usually not in the beginning. In the middle of this staff, see the middle C. On the far right is the C above the middle C, and on the far left is the C below the middle C. And there are exactly 6 white keys in between each. As you might understand, the notes continue in direction, but you follow the exact same pattern.